So this is the main approach over the steps. The lift on the left hand side. So you get in. This is the main drawing dining. Moving forward towards the balcony. This is the balcony, quite a long one. Back next to the entrance, and there is a room. This one has got a wooden flooring. Wall is slightly chipped over there. This is the bathroom. Wash area. This is the dress bedding, mirror. This also opens up to a veranda, which is shared together with the main drawing dining. Coming out, this is the family area. It's quite spacious as well. On the left hand side is the kitchen. It has got a central area over here if you want to eat in the kitchen. Mostly all wooden work around. Then we have the storeroom here, also very spacious. Four racks over there. Back out to the living room. We'll go now to the bedrooms. This is one bedroom. All bedrooms have attached bathrooms. All bedrooms also have their own balconies. This is another bedroom. Bathroom, attached bathroom. It's the bathing area. And again, small balcony. This is the fourth bedroom. Lots of light, windows, toilet attached, bathing area here. And balcony which is shared with the previous bedroom that was shown. So this is the overall apartment. Four bedroom, four bathroom, all attached. And we are done.